Hi, welcome to Kevis Plants and Orchids. You are seeing Tumba, its scientific name is Lucas aspera. It is a medicinal plant and it is an annual. Every year, once the flowering is over, the plant dries off and by the time seeds will be there and the seeds will fall off and new plants will come. Actually, it's a medicinal plant. In Kerala, it is considered as an auspicious plant also. It is regarding festivals and all. Even though the plant is flowers are very small, but it is needed in the Onam festival and the other things. And in Lord Shiva also, it is offered. Plant may be looking very small. See, actually, I have kept it in a pot last year, so when it produced seeds, it has fallen down and new plants appear. You can see many plants are there. These are there. Now it is in the ground. The whole plant has medicinal value. It is used to cure poison, and in Ayurvedic also it is used. More than the flowers, the whole plant has the medicinal value. That is why it is important. It is a hardy plant. It is an annual. You can grow. If you get a small seedling like this, you can just take it and propagate it. Or if you have it in your house every year, once the flowers dry, seeds appear where the flowers are there, no? Then the seeds will fall off in the same pot. Sometimes the plant will come. Here now it has come out of the pot in the ground. So I just left it like that. So it prefers the ground more than the pot life. The watering, when it was in the pot, I used to water every time. And the fertilizer also I used to give. Now that it is in the ground, I am not doing anything, and here it is raining, so it gets water. So once the rain goes, I have to water it. Hope you like the video about the plant. The name is Tumba. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you for watching.